Madison Bell Henderson, I chose you because you were my strength, my weakness, and you are my rock. You're everything to me, but most importantly, you are my love.
Matt, you are my best friend. You are my home away from home. And you make me feel safe in ways I didn't know needed protection.
You are my source of life, and I promise to be your anchor in times of uncertainty, your shelter in the midst of life's pains, and your constant love and comfort.
It was no coincidence God put us in each other's life. Our story truly is so crazy and random that there is no way God's hand wasn't conducting it. From the very beginning, you were meant to be mine and not yours.
From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. My heart will be where you stay, and my arms will be your home forever. And when death takes my hand, I promise I will hold you with the other and find you in the next lifetime. I love you forever and ever, baby.
Thank you.
Vadim Sharf. I promise that I will love you like no one has or ever will. No matter the circumstances, my love for you will never falter. I promise to share with you my hopes and dreams as we build our beautiful life together. You, Matt, are my everything. I love you and can't wait to spend forever with you.